Drums, please. Yo.
It is a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then
let's listen in as Lori gives directions to this.
Okay, it's really complicated, so I want you guys to really
listen.
Okay. Stand up on your stirrups. Let me see how much space you've got. She looks good.
She looks good.
She passed the first qualification right there.
Which is standing up.
Right.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
When we get on the horse and off the horse, we always do it from the left-hand
side. Okay, quand on monte sur le cheval, on monte toujours à gauche.
The second would be grabbing the reins. Can she do it? Oh, she's a pro. She's got it right
there.
She's
ridden before.
Okay. Take up the slack in the reins instead of holding back here.
Okay.
There's too much slack.
Okay.
Instead,
là, y a trop de jeu là. Hein? Donc prenez le plus bas lorsque vous vous dirigez votre cheval. Ça va? Vous voyez comment vous faire?
Mm-hmm. How old is Squaw? 85.
Squaw's going on.
Look at the life in that horse's eyes. It's ready to go.
What do you got going here?
Just brushing that stupid horse.
Brushing this stupid horse.
This is a government job. Two people for a one-man job.
And that looks like a really comfortable brush. What is that?
I want everybody, when you get on, to shake in your saddle like this.
Okay, lorsque vous serez sur le cheval, je veux que tout le monde s'agite comme ça, à gauche, à droite, pour voir que vous êtes bien équilibré.
I'm concerned about you, Donnie.
Why is that?
You're not yourself right now.
Oh, yeah?
What's wrong?
He's shy.
Are you shy? Are you camera shy?
I'm camera shy, man. I just don't feel like
last year you guys
there.
Picked boogers on camera. This year, nothing.
And we did everything. You know, you're not helping us out.
What?
See, you're not a creative force. Is what, I think it comes down to you.
Oh, yeah.
That's what? That's something. All right.
Okay. All right.
Oh, yeah. Got it. Come on, fight.
Fight. Work it. Where are you? Do the wave.
All right.
Tell me about your month here as a horse wrangler. What do you do?
Oh, my gosh. I got lost. I got stuck in the mud. But I learned a lot. I was scared when I got here. But you guys helped me through. God helped me through. Now they're my friends.
Okay, any questions?
Des questions.
Any questions?
How you stay on the horse? I felt you jumping on.
You still on the air.
They're leaving you behind.
Daylight's wasting.
Oh boy, I think what we need is a drop here.
A drop?
Yeah.
Coming out of there, we need a drop.
Max Floyd, is there somebody here? Max Floyd, come on.
Oh. This is the apocalypse right here. I think this is the end of the world. Jesus is coming.
I learned a lot about friendship. You guys were awesome. I got real close to a lot of you, and I just want to thank you guys for that. I don't know. I got put in the horse trough and thrown in the mill pond, which wasn't very fun, but I love you guys for it, and I just want to thank you.